Hey y'all, what's up? It's Jessica. Welcome back. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. I'm back and I'm excited and I came back with a new hairdo, and that's what this video is about. I'm going to share with you guys all the information about this hair. This just brings out all of my flavor. Okay, I love me a good bob. You guys loved it too, because when I posted like behind the scenes, little snippets of this hairstyle, it's only one hairstyle, of this hairstyle, you guys were blowing me up in my DMs. It was a lot of appreciation for the look, because it is a banger, okay? It is a slay. You cannot go wrong with the bob, period. And I'm a short hair girl, so I love for my styles to be kind of like, you know, showing off the chin, showing off the cheek. But I'm here for that. Yeah, when I decided to get this bob, it wasn't a hard process. I was like, no, I want a bob. This video is in partnership with Nappy Hair. Thank you so much for sponsoring this video. And you guys already know I used the Kinky Coarse hair, okay? So this is a sewn-in weave. I don't know or remember the last time I had a full sewn-in weave. Maybe this is my first one. I think I had one in high school, but that doesn't really count because I got my hair done at the Melanin on 6. Yes, that's right. Melanin on 6. I love that name. Here in Los Angeles in downtown LA. And the stylist who slayed my hair, her name is Havana. When I say her hands are blessed. Also her assistant, I believe her name is Michelle. They both took care of me, y'all. And just slayed the hair, like slayed my hair. And this is day 4, okay? So this is not like fresh out the shop. They hooked your girl up. The salon is gorgeous. I love the decor of the salon. You guys will see all that in the video. So I'm gonna take you guys with me on my salon experience. I love these type of videos. I love watching people go get their hair done, especially when it's like a vlog style, because it makes me feel like I'm there. It gets me all inspired to do something with my hair. So I figured you guys would love this type of video. If you are not subscribed to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe right now. Yes, I'm coming back to you. I've never left. I just took a break. So be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on your bell so that you're notified every time I upload my video. So let's go ahead and dive into my salon experience. All right, guys. So today, I'm getting my hair done. I am at the Melanin on 6 salon here in downtown LA, and I'm going to do a style that I love so much, but I am getting a sew-in weave. I'm excited because y'all see this look right here? It's a look that's not a look. Like, we need to fix that ASAP. But yes, so I'm gonna take you guys in to the salon and show you guys the process, the hair that I'm using, the stylist. I'm gonna ask a lot of questions, so if you guys wanna know in regards to like just the 411 on sewing weaves. This will be like a salon experience style vlog. But let's go into the salon. It's super cute. I love the name of the salon. And this is my before. And I will show you guys the after when I'm done. Bye. In the chair right now, and I'm at Melanin on 6 with my stylist. This is Havana, and she's gonna be doing my sewing weave. I have my hair on right now, so she's gonna tell you guys a little bit about how she's going to prep my hair, her technique on how she likes to, because I'm gonna have a leave out, how she likes to do the leave out. So can you tell us a little bit about what you're gonna be doing with my hair?
So basically, we're doing a bob, and we're doing a bob with like minimum leave out. And what I normally do to start the process of my weaves, I usually take a portion of your hair on the top and I press it. I'm old school with new school, so I press it to make sure that it's enough to cover the tracks. And that just works for me. And then we proceed on to the tracks. So, also, when a client is getting a full head weave with minimum leave out, I like to braid an angle So the hair is actually going to be simultaneously with her hair in the front. Because what I don't like is when I see hair and the weave is back here. So that's another thing what I'm doing. I'm doing it, I do an angle braid in the front.
And that helps it blend better?
It blends better. And I don't like when I see people's weaves in the front. You can totally tell that it's a weave in the front and where the demarcation of where the natural hair from the weave in the back. So like, you know how they have it like that?
Yeah.
And then you see the weave back here? I like when it's looking all...
Oh, uniform.
Yes.
You can't see.
So it's uniform and you can't see where your hair and where the weave is not connecting.
Right, so you're getting a better blend.
So the ankle braid basically makes it blend better, and also it has a connection with the regular hair,
right,
with the client's hair and weave.
Yeah.
All right, you guys, so my hair is braided down, my base, you guys saw the back of my head, and now we're about to get started with the sew-in process, and you guys already know I brought my favorite texture of hair. This is the Kinky Coarse Wefted Hair by Nappy Hair, and this is the texture that I'm going to be using today to get the look that I'm going to get. She also likes using this texture too, guys. She works with clients, and she uses this hair as well.
I use it very often. It blends in with African-American hair so well. And you know what's so funny is that typically they think that, you know, it's hard to straighten out, but it's actually the texture. You have to put a lot of heat on, obviously. But when you do straighten it out, it looks just like our own hair. It's amazing. You'll see.
Watched my whole experience, and you can see the process of how she did my sew-in weave. And I will say, her technique, I've not seen that technique before done when it comes to a sew-in. Like, she does it so natural that the hair lays super flat. Like, she actually parts, she takes care of your leave out first because she wants to see how your hair is going to fall with the weave instead of installing the weave and then like it's not enough hair to cover the actual braids and different things like that. She wants it to look as flawless, seamless, and natural as possible, so she takes her time with making sure that that leave out falls correctly, like it's enough hair, it falls correctly. Even when she was installing like the wefts in my hair, her installation method is very just seamless, like literally it's very seamless. She left a lot of hair, not a lot, actually she only left a little bit of hair out because I was like, do you braid edges in, you know, with like, do you sew in on the edges? She's like, girl, no, like why would someone do that? But people actually do. They want to get all this, and you know, if you're trying to save your edges, it's just not a good thing to do because your hair could, you know, potentially break and fall out. She didn't do that, so your girl's edges are saved. Let's talk about that hair, y'all, because Nappy Hair comes through with the textured extensions for natural African-American hair, for relaxed African-American hair, for African-American hair, period. I've been doing this for about, I want to say 6 to 7 years I've been on YouTube, right? So I've dealt with a lot of hair. I've done a bunch of reviews on different hair extensions, and Personally speaking, because I can only speak for the hair that I've tried, and I've tried a lot of brands, okay? Majority of the main like textured hair extension brands out there, I've tried, okay? Happy Hair, hands down, has the best kinky coarse textured hair out there. Like, literally the best. Now, how does Jessica know this? If you go back and if you've watched my videos and you're not new to my channel, you know I've been doing reviews for Nappy Hair since, I wanna say 2014. I've known the owner, KJ, I've known her for a long time. So I know that she has integrity and she's always been about providing African-American women with hair that matches our texture, like low manipulation hair. Cause a lot of times when we want a straight look, back in the day, we had to get like, the only hair that was available was like Indian Remy. That's not our hair texture. So we would have to literally go in with the flat iron, go in with the straightening process just to get it to semi blend with the extensions. But, you know, I'm so glad that we've come a long way, that we have hair that, you know, we can manipulate to, yeah, if we want to make it straight like this, we could. But the kinky coarse texture actually is so versatile because it can get bone straight, but she also gives you a bunch of texture. And I love that because for me, I'm a texture girl. I love hair that has texture. I love hair that has movement. I love versatile hair. And this is to show you guys, there's a lot of women out there who are customers of Nappy Hair and they get a different texture. Like they get like the natural straight. There's a bunch of other textures, but a more straighter texture because they want a straight look. But their hair texture may be like between like a 4B, 4C. Go with the kinky coarse texture because she gets just as straight. And when she gets straight, she's gonna look like your natural hair straight versus you trying to get your natural hair to look like this texture when that texture's straight. If you're a kinky textured girl, then definitely get the kinky coarse because you're gonna thank yourself for having that versatility. So like I said, she's super straight. Look, she has movement. She's not stiff. Wear. And this is day 4. I cannot wait until like the straight look kind of like wears off a little bit and I can wear her textured bob, really. Like I can't wait to do that look and like braid her up. Like the stylist was telling me, like, yeah, do like a braid out while it's textured and have that look. So I'm excited to play around with this hair. Although it's short, there's still like a lot of looks you can serve and do with this, and I'm here for it. And I'm so proud of y'all who used my coupon code, because you guys were like, thank you so much for the code, I saved so much money. I do have a coupon code, you guys. It's Jessica P. Use it at the checkout to save yourself some coins. Thank me later. Okay, be sure to check the description box for any information about Nappy Hair extensions. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm happy and just inspired to be back, feeling more motivated, feeling more like myself. I took my little break, so I'm excited to be back and give you guys some more content, of course, with this mob. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, share it with a friend, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.